Welcome to the Harvard John A. Paulson School of Engineering and Applied Sciences, CEES for short. While CEES was established in 2007 and is Harvard's newest and fastest growing school, engineering at Harvard has a long tradition dating back to 1847. We're the only school at Harvard focused on educating graduate students and undergraduates, and the only school with a campus on both sides of the Charles River, in Cambridge and in Alston. CEES is where engineering, foundational science, and the liberal arts converge. Through education and research, we address global challenges and serve society. A defining characteristic of our program is that it is highly interdisciplinary. In fact, we do not have traditional departments. This makes for a highly collaborative environment in which our faculty, students, and postdocs, whether they're engineers or computer scientists or applied scientists, work together on problems at the intersection of their disciplines. Since we are embedded in one of the world's preeminent liberal arts institutions, we also benefit from access to leading experts in the sciences, social sciences, and humanities. The larger Harvard ecosystem in which we operate also includes the professional schools, medicine, law, public health, business, public policy, design, as well as Harvard's affiliated hospitals. CEES also sits at the center of Greater Boston's world-leading innovation ecosystem, with its emphasis on the life sciences, technology, and entrepreneurship. Another animating feature of CEES is our passionate commitment to diversity, inclusion, and belonging. This is never-ending work, but we are dedicated to making CEES a place that welcomes everyone, where you can thrive and do your best work.